Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm actually going to be showing you guys how to put words on your screen to put a title or a message on your screen. And if you're wondering how to do it with command blocks or even how to get a command block, I will show you. So first, what you're going to do is you're going to want to go in chat and put /give. @s, if you want it for yourself, /give @s command _block, and then you can do however many you want. So I'll just do one. So if you want to do it, you put it right there. I'll also get a pressure plate. And if you guys are making like a map or something, and you don't want it, and you don't want it to show right there, then you could definitely do it like that so you don't see it, and then place it like that. But so how you're gonna want to do it is you're gonna put /title @all, so it shows on the screen at all players, /title @all. And then title again right there. And then you're gonna wanna put whatever you want right there. And so let's just put in, let's say I'm making a parkour map. Parkour map. So let's just say I put that. And then I do that, boom. It shows on the screen. And also guys, you can also, if you don't want it to show, you can also just grab a lever. And you can also just like make it go like that. And let's do it again. /title. parkour map made by Slam Dunk 500 MCP. And you can put a lever there, made by Slam Dunk 500 MCP parkour map. Made by Slam Dunk 500 MCP. So yeah, I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time, which will probably be today, because I'm probably going to make another video today or tomorrow. See you next time. Goodbye, guys. Hope this was helpful. Make sure to like and subscribe.